Hey, this is Time Bomb, and if it's your first time checking out the channel, hit that subscribe button to catch all the updates. Thanks a lot for joining me today. Big news in the Madden world. They just increased the levels again in Madden, and to celebrate, they've given us a double XP weekend. And if you don't know, the best way to take advantage of these kind of things is to use the Gauntlet Solo from the Veteran section, the first Viking Solo Challenge, which you just have to throw a 20-yard passing play on the first play. You only get one attempt at it, and if you do a 50-plus passing play, then you get double XP for that one. That's the bonus challenge for it. And it's so easy to just double tap a bomb over whoever the wonk ass CB is that you got to go against there. So you just end up doing it all day, and it's the easiest thing in the world. So I'm going to show you my walkthrough as I'm doing it here today. So, like I said, all right. So the whole thing just takes, you know, like a minute and a half to load, and then you just pick your play, and you're gonna, you know, come out, snap the ball, back up, throw it deep here, rat catch it, run it into the end zone, as easy as that, and then you close it out. Whole thing takes about 2.5 minutes, and you get 235 XP every time. So that means you need to do it about 51 times, and it's 2.5 minutes. So that means it's going to take about 2.5 hours. 51 times and 2.5 hours. Yeah, that's a minute. That's it. Oh, 2.5 hours per level. So about 5 hours of throwing bombs. Over and over. Sometimes I'll throw in a spec catch just for fun. I think I'm going crazy doing this over and over. Okay, we've done it. We got through all of that content, and let's check out the rewards that we got now. Okay, yeah. Uh-huh, yeah. Okay, right. Yeah. I mean, yeah, great. I can't complain about, okay, sure. Well, that doesn't seem worth it. Wow, so I get all of this stuff for free? Come on, EA, you better release some real content soon. Well, this was an incredible weekend of throwing my life away and just committing to a video game once more. I'm glad that I can enjoy this weekend so much. But if EA doesn't have any new content by the end of the week, I'm done with this game. Just kidding, I'm addicted. Yeah, I'm mad.